Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, KimMaster05 here, and I'm be playing some Theme Park Tycoon today. Liam did do a series on this, like, 8 months ago. I don't even know. And the series was when the channel was really young and just starting out, and it didn't do very well. It got, like, 6 views on some of the things. And so I'm be playing it today, just for some stuff on the channel. Hopefully it can get better and do some more stuff. And so yeah, I started some things already. I was messing around with some other things, so I'm just gonna start a new game, skip tutorial, cause I know what I'm doing, mostly, somewhat. So let's see, theme park. I don't know what to name it, because this is kind of long. So, hey guys, if you want, down in the comments below, give us a name for the theme park. Whichever one has the most likes or comments or, I don't know, the one I like the most. It will be the new name of our theme park. Just something original, something likable. Something that doesn't totally suck. So, okay, let's start off with a ride to get us some quick money. Let's do teacup. Let's put the entrance right there, exit right there. And if you guys don't know or haven't figured out already, this is a game about creating your own theme park. It has rides, it has stalls, it has different concession stands. Let's make a queue path. Q. And let's make another path. Let me turn down my brightness because it's really annoying. There we go. Let's get out of that. No. I want to resume game. Thank you. Let's open this for 15 dollars. Alright, anybody gonna go in? Anybody? Wanna go to the teacup? Louie wants to go to my teacup? Oh, you do, sir. Here, let's go have some fun in the teacup. Let's sit in the teacup. Huh. Oh, it's going. Yay. Sorry, Christopher. Oh. I see this is why it's just a sit and have fun ride. It's not that good. You just spin around. Makes us money. As long as it makes me money, I don't care. Let's see. Okay. So, we're gonna make this part concession. I don't know. What are they called again? Stalled street? Yeah, stall street or something like that. Stall street, that works. So let's rotate that around. We're gonna put some soft drinks, cause everybody likes their soda. Get some Sprite. Get refreshed. Get some pizza, cause why the heck not? Everybody loves pizza, unless you're vegan, which is weird. Get some ice cream, since it's a hot summer day. And let's get some burgers, cause I think, unless you're vegan, or you can like veggie burgers. But burgers are pretty dang good. Oh yeah, we need a bathroom. Let's see. I don't know how anybody can use that bathroom, but we are gonna have to make another one. There we go. What the heck? You have to pay money to use the restrooms? That's stupid. It is your duty. to do your duty. And do it well. So stupid. Alright then, let's see, what else I can get in here? Oh, let's get a trash can in here. Eh? You want the trash can for schools or the smoking trash can? Let's get this kind of trash can. Where are we gonna put it? Let's put it on our way out. There we go. Item must be on a path. Okay, right there. That seems good. That's cool. Okay. People are spending their money. It's nice. Got about 7, 8K. Alright then. Well, I'm thinking we need to get some intense rides. Oh, those are expensive. Here, let's just get a normal coaster. Let's rotate that. Put that, like, right here-ish. Let's put another one right there. There we go. Let's convert that into just straight track. Have it be chain and have it go upward. Build. Keep going up. Alright then. We're gonna have it take a sharp turn and level out. I guess I have to make it level out first. It's weird. Let's have a sharp turn. Sharp turn. And now let's go straight. Let's see. Actually, let's remove that. Now let's, 1 second, Liam wants to do something, I need to tell him I'm recording. There we go. And let's get this going. How about we bank at a 30 degree? Alright, let's toggle. Let's go down a little bit. And let's bank at a 30 degree. And then let's bank at a negative 30. Now let's level out. Build. Bank at another 30. Come on. Build that. Build that. Level out. Let's go down. Let's move that way. Build it. This way. Let's go straight. Build, 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 build. This isn't gonna be the most fun coaster. Okay. Guess we're doing that. And build there. Remove. Let's just go straight. Build. And then go that way. Let's remove. There, how about we just go straight here? turn. Oh, okay, that works. All right, code course is open. Let's put a entrance right there. Let's rotate the exit and do it that right there. Let's put in some queue path. There we go. Let's make it as windy as we can, because this ride's gonna be packed with customers. Because it's my park, and so all the rides will be good. Paths. Let's go. Technical difficulties. Let's destroy that, and let's go to path. So let's build another path. And let's go here, 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 and connect it up with the main one. Heck yeah! All right then. Open this baby up. Huh, it's getting pretty dark out. Oh, there's the moon. Let's open the ride up. Oh, one person. We should probably get some light. Oh, hiccups. We should probably get some lights in here. I like these ones. These ones look cool. Put that right there. Put that right there. Put one right there. Put one near the bathroom. Because I need to see when... You kind of need to see to do that. Just so the people in line don't get long. Just so they can see while they're in line. They can see their smartphones easier. let's see. Does that look lit enough for you guys? Alright then, yeah, my park's pretty lit. But yeah, if you guys don't remember, please comment down below and tell us what the name of our new theme park should be. Because right now, I have no idea for names. And I don't want to just name it the park. I don't want to name it the name that it is right now. Because that just seems stupid. Hey, Preston. Hey, Casilla. Hey, nice headphones, man. Girl. Nice headphones. Hey, you're a star. Alright then, let's go on this coaster. Whee! And turning and turning and turning and swish and... I paid $20 for that? I paid $20 for that? Oh wait, did I pay $20? How much did I pay? I paid $20 for that? let's see. Huh, what else should I add? I've only got 3,000. So what can I buy for 3,000? Liam, be quiet. Okay. Okay then, Ooh. Let's get some dino hats up in here. Cause no place is complete without its sick dinosaur hats. Even I want one of those. That does look cool. So, can I have some pizza? Or some ice cream? Or a burger? There's so much to choose from, or some Sprat. Let's live as a commoner instead of the all-powerful god that we are. The logo, with all the old, yeah, this is the old channel shirt. I still wear it just to represent. All right then, let's see. Do I have any money for a ride? No, because I don't make money. Spacer rings. Okay. Let's add some. I'm gonna need to get a vomit cam on this baby. Just go right there and right there. Okay then. Let's see. Let's get a path right there and let's get a path right there. That's not what I wanted. Because this game does not want to work for me. Let's have the queue path actually go that way. There we go. That's beautiful. And let's open the ride. I want to get on this thing. This thing looks cool. Anybody else want to join me? Because these things are cool, man. They're like those things that you put like a string and they like those gyroscope things. That was pretty fun. Thanks for your money, bro. Oh, you're sitting where I'm sitting? You think you can do that? Oh, this is gonna... I'm gonna get dizzy real quick. Oh, jeez. I would not survive this ride, but this is a fun ride, but dang. Oh, hey, people. How you doing? Hello. 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 Okay, guys. Well, that's gonna be all for this video. I just wanted to get a short tidbit in just to see if you guys wanted me to do any more stuff on this. I'm about to go play with Liam on some Island Royale. That's gonna be fun. Hope you guys watch that, because by the time this comes out, that stream will always be over. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy it, make sure to smash the like button with your face. Make sure to comment down below what you want to name for the park, and subscribe. And yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Later!